money's in the craft you want to master, and through mastering that craft, you'll have what you want more, always. But people just want to get the results faster than actually master the craft. Or they feel that they should have it by now.
Yeah. Well, I would argue that they're not interested in mastering the craft. Like,
they're not.
I thought I was. I just realized I'm not.
Yeah.
I want to master the craft of horse riding.
Well, exactly. And that's where you're going to make the most of your money with it, the least effort. Even if you go through a little bit of a grind phase. But and the other question is when you go into the horse industry, what do you see people doing once they have trained the horse? Do they race for money? Like, what is it that they do? You know, I don't know. There's always a way to turn what you're learning into a business because you paid them for it. So, like for me, when I walked into hypnosis class, I paid for it. I got the hypnosis training, and then I realized that I could be a teacher. Because the teacher was teaching, and I saw him as learning the game, and then I just made that decision. And then I realized, well, in order for me to be a teacher, there's a step in between that. I need to be coaching people. So I started coaching people, and then through coaching people, I go, now I'm good enough to be a teacher. So I evolved into that. But that's what I saw. I was like, I want to do that.